our Windham graduation. It's actually a song that I learned from my grandfather, who was an educator and a Latin teacher. And it's in Latin. It's three words. Donam nobis pacem, which means give us peace. So we're going to sing that as a round. And if there's anyone else, we kind of have to stand a little bit apart. But if there's anybody else that wants to come up or sing from where you are, we'd love to have it. So maybe we should. You want to try and sing?
I would love to.
I'm not going to.
Don't talk too long.
All right, Allison. Here.
Here we go.
There we go.
If we can do three groups, you know. Amos, you want to come sing with us? We might need to.
Oh, come on.
So why don't you stand right behind Abe?
Oh, good.
And be close.
So if we have one group here, and then a middle group, hey, maybe you should be over on this side.
I think Abe.
Yeah, but you guys remember how it goes? Do you remember the part?
Oh. Allison knows.
Yeah, I think.
Yeah, yeah, okay. It'll come to me.
Yeah, Alex knows. You got
like 20 musicals. We'll do it.
Okay,
let's do it all
you guys
want to
start?
Yeah, maybe one time together.
Okay,
yeah,
together.
Okay.
Thank you for all your work this year. Thank you for putting this all together.
Yeah,
you know what I did.
We're not going to play any. It's sort of an a cappella song, but.
We'll be in touch.
Thank you.
thank you to everyone who joined us in that musical interlude. The more people, the better. It drowns out my voice, and that's the ultimate goal. So thank you all for joining. Much obliged. That pretty much wraps it up. I do want to give these graduates the opportunity to rise up, please. Give one last final applause.
Happens to mine all the time.